chicken roulade. Basically, the chicken roulade is a filling and rolling preparation and Italy, the famous in Italy and France. So that's all I will share the ingredients which are required of making the chicken roulade. So first we require chicken, so already minced the chicken. And for filling, we require yellow bell pepper, yellow zucchini, green zucchini, capsicum, red bell pepper, and the rest part of the filling is seasoning like salt, pepper, and aromatic flavor with rosemary, oregano, and for tempering we require oil. This is the olive oil. And for sauce, like in mushroom sauce, we require in mushroom, onion, garlic, and part of seasoning salt and pepper. And for the mushroom sauce, you can also use in fresh cream. And in chicken roulade, I will giving the two flavor, like one is a beetroot flavor and the second is parsley and basil flavor. And also filling we use in cheese, and for garnish parsley, also use in garnish for mint leaf. You can also use micro green. You can see this is the all ingredients which are required on making the chicken roulade. So let's start. I will show you the further process. Now put minced meat into the mixie. Then add beetroot for giving the extra flavor. Some garlic, and giving the extra flavor of oregano. And rosemary, you can also use thyme as well. Pepper. Salt, and a little bit of olive oil. And mix well. And mix with let's start check. You can see the nice color of the beetroot. Now we can transfer the another bowl. And keep on side. Now the second flavor for parsley and basil flavor for side. Minced chicken, then add fresh parsley and basil, then rosemary. You can also use thyme as well, oregano, garlic, pepper, salt, some oil. grind it. So let's check. Now you can see the nice color and nice flavor of the parsley and basil. Now we will transfer the another bowl. So now the timing is preparing the filling. Switch on the gas and put frying pan. First I'm gonna add oil, olive oil. So first heat the oil. So first add garlic. Mix well. Then add pepper, like yellow bell pepper, yellow zucchini, green zucchini, red bell pepper, capsicum. Mix well. Then add salt, pepper, oregano, little bit of rosemary. Again mix well. Now transfer the filling vegetable in a separate plate. Now I will show you the how you can fill the stuffing into the chicken. First we require of plain bread. Just cut the helping of knife. Then we will do 3 times. Now the 3rd time. Now we can just apply the little bit of oil for the cooking purpose. Then put the chicken. Like here, and you can just press with your finger, press it. Then add another filling. Press well. I'm just giving the two flavor of the roulade. One is a beetroot and the second one is a fresh basil and parsley. Okay, this is a very combination mixture. We also use little bit of cheese. Fold it like on this way. So this is the method of folding. Press on the phone, another side. So after that, you can just apply your silver foil and fold it. Make sure when you're rolling, so you can just tight roll so that the water will not inside of the your roll. And after that, you can close the both sides. And after that, you can just pause at least 10 to 15 minutes. So that's it. I will show you the poaching method. So first, open the gas and put pour and add water. So I will show you the poaching method. We first heat the water at least 88 and 92 degrees Celsius. When the water is getting a first bubble, then keep the gas flame is low and then we can add into the roulade directly. And we will cook at least 10 to 15 minutes. So we will just wait for the bubbling point for the water. Now guys, you can see now the water is getting a first bubble. Flame is slow, then add directly roulade into the water and we will cook till 10 to 15 minutes. So we will just wait for 10 to 15 minutes and another hand we will prepare the mushroom sauce. Now in mushroom sauce, first we need pan, then add olive oil. So first heat the oil. First add garlic. Mix well. Add onion. Then mix well. We will cook till when the our onion is caramelized. So Now the timing is adding for mushroom. Mix it. And do the seasoning. Salt. White pepper. As you can also use black pepper. Mix well again. You can also use butter as well. Now the almost sauce is done. Now switch off the gas and last add fresh cream. Mix well. You can add more cream. You can also use in red wine as well for the giving the extra flavor of the mushroom sauce. So now the sauce is done. After that, we can grind it into the mixer.
Done.
So after cooling, we will grind the whole sauce into the mixer jar so that your sauce becoming a thin paste. Now grind it. So after grinding, you can see the consistency of sauce. Then put again the sauce mixture into the pan and we will again reheat. So you can see the nice color. Now switch off the gas. Now the sauce is done. Now the roulade is done. So switch off the gas. Now we will remove the roulade. The roulade into the hot water. And keep on the. After that, we will cut the sides. For the another side, we will open the roulade. So after that, we will remove the wrap. You can see the color of the roulade is very nice. We will share the two flavor, like one is a beetroot flavor, the second one is a parsley and basil flavor. Okay. So now I can cut the roulade. We will do the another pieces same. So now I will show you the plating of the roulade. So now first place the roulade with the another one. this one side another one. Now I prepare the bell pepper puree, yellow bell pepper puree. So this is a yellow bell pepper puree, and this one is a beetroot puree. Now you can just use the comb. That you can use cauliflower sauce, like in cauliflower puree. Then you use zucchini, yellow and green. Yes, ma'am. I am also using bell pepper. Then on the top we will spread the parsley. Then we will spread the mushroom sauce. So this is the complement of the roulade, this mushroom sauce. Use mint leaves. So using olive. Black olive as well. Then add the julienne cut of the beetroot as a garnish. Then add julienne cut of zucchini. Use for beetroot. So now you can see, guys, the how the look like of our chicken roulade. So I hope you well understood by watching this video, guys, the how you will make in chicken roulade. So thank you so much, everyone.